I didn't mess around. Went straight to LensCrafters.
LensCrafters crafts your quality glasses in about an hour by putting the whole lab right in store. So you can see better and feel better in about an hour.
No more headaches, great looking top quality glasses, and all it took was 1 hour.
LensCrafters, custom crafted eyeglasses in about an hour. Cinderella City, Villa Italia Mall, Buckingham Square, and Westminster Mall.
Where should we push it to this time?
Not that place again.
Let's take it to Budget Transmission.
But how far is it?
It says here there's a Budget Transmission just up ahead.
Well, let's go. It's gotta be better than that last place. We have a warranty good anywhere we go. Where to, Wilma?
Just keep driving. With Budget Transmission, we're set for life.
Next week on InSport, Flo-Jo is fashioning a fast-track future. The Olympic great is off and running as a designing woman. Minnesota Viking Joey Browner is football's ninja warrior. The samurai safety kicks the competition with his black belt in martial arts. And 1972 gold medalist Mark Spitz swims against the new wave of Olympians. All this and much more only on the next InSport. Before we say goodbye, here is one more look at that home video we dug out of our InSport tape vault. This is the musical portion of The Masters of the Gridiron, featuring members of the 1986 Cleveland Browns. And let me tell you, it is truly a classic, Robin.
Indeed, and thank you for joining us this week on InSport.
So long, everybody.
If you have AIDS and infect someone who dies, should you be tried for murder? If you don't have AIDS, should you have certain rights shielding you from those who do? I'm David Crabtree. As the number of people infected with this killer virus grows, more and more cases may go from the bedroom to the courtroom. The people versus the people. It's a tough balancing act, a tough issue, and it's the subject on the next Crossroads. Monday at 10:35 on KMGH Channel 7.
They're working overtime. BigSur Waterbeds has made a special waterbed purchase, and manufacturers are working overtime to fill the orders. Right now, just $109.99 buys the Shiloh with bookcase headboard. This four-poster bed with detailed headboard is only $189.99. Or the Covington with glass front coverage and center mirror is $269.99. Buy your new waterbed today at BigSur Waterbeds, America's largest. West Colfax, East Colfax, and 58th in the Valley on Furniture Row.
Colorado skiers, now get even more for your money. Ski the Summit and get super savings all season long. Just get a Ski the Summit club card. It's only $19.95 and it's especially designed for you.
You heard it right. When you join Ski the Summit club, you get great ski values for the entire family all season for less than the cost of a single lift ticket.
With credit card ready, call 1-800-443-5500. This is a limited offer through November 19th.
Don't miss tomorrow night's great lineup starting at 7 on KMGH Channel 7.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a very special motion picture event.
Under the sea! Under the sea!
It's the Little Mermaid, an adventure that'll take you under the sea and beyond your imagination. It's Disney's 28th full-length animated motion picture, and it's only at a theater near you.
Each little clown here, no otter down here, under the sea.
This holiday season, Walt Disney Pictures presents The Little Mermaid, rated G. Starts Friday, November 17th at a theater near you.
Apples have always been tempting, but never as tempting as this. Who could resist chunks of cinnamon sweet apples sitting on a puff of pastry swirled with icing? Apple Sweet Roll from Weight Watchers. Irresistible.
When it comes to bagging garbage, there's a best way.
Hefty, hefty, cinch,
and a second best way. A best way to close. A best way to lift. A best way to carry away.
Hefty, hefty, cinch, sack.
Why settle for second best?
Roger, sometimes I wish you were a fish.
Coast, the scent opens your eyes. Coast lather, spirits start to rise. Coast is the way to make you feel alive.
Roger, want to go to the park?
Coast, feel alive with Coast.
Only one company could do it, and we did it. Big Sur Waterbeds has dramatically lowered prices on its entire line of waterbed bedding. You'll find the guaranteed lowest price on every sheet and every comforter at Big Sur. Not just the lowest price on a few irregulars that nobody wants, but the lowest price on our huge selection. Everything from muslin to designer percale. Big Sur Waterbeds. The best price, the best selection. And now the best is even better. Big Sur Waterbeds. West Colfax, East Colfax, and 58th in the Valley on Furniture Row.
If you enjoy skiing downhill, Chevy's got something just for you. America's favorite ski lift, Chevy S10 Blazer 4x4, with patented shift-on-the-fly Instatrack. Nobody's winning like the heartbeat of America. It has more two-sided galvanized steel protection than Ford. A body warranted against rust-through for 6 years or 100,000 miles. In the battle against the elements, nobody's winning like today's Chevy truck.
When the person who doctors the family gets a cough and cold, everyone suffers.
Mom, someone took my sleeve.
I ironed it myself.
Now Dad's ironing your clothes, Mom.
Time to doctor that cough with Robitussin. Because more doctors and pharmacists recommend Robitussin than any other cough medicine.
Look, Mom's feeling better. Uh-oh.
Robitussin, recommended by Dr. Mom. Which Robitussin is right for you? Ask your doctor or pharmacist.
At Albertsons, we're always thinking of ways to save you money. This week is no exception.
Lean Family Pack T-Bone Steaks, priced right this week at only $2.99 a pound. Or a 10-pound bag of all-purpose russet potatoes, only 89 cents. Also, be sure to pick up your free Denver Broncos official team picture at any of our Front Range Albertsons locations. Albertsons, Colorado's low-price supermarket.
Albertsons, we think like you do.
Pain. Pain that throbs. Aches. Pain that pulses. When doctors were asked what they take more often for their everyday pain, Bayer, Tylenol, Extra Strength Tylenol, or Advil, more doctors take Bayer more than Extra Strength Tylenol or Tylenol more than Advil. More doctors take Bayer. For pain, Bayer is the wonder drug that works wonders.
Continue.
We thought everyone knew that no other major brand of orange juice comes closer to this than this, Tropicana Pure Premium. But much to our surprise, we found a small group that was just about to try it. Of course, we'd like to encourage everyone to discover for themselves why you just can't pick a better juice.
Drano clears and deodorizes.
Señores y señoritas, fajitas. New from Weight Watchers.
Qué bueno.
Get ready.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Get ready for the John Elway Show.
Join us next time live from Westminster Mall.
John, Mike, and Woody will have highlights, the plays of the week, plus a few surprises.
Bam, whack, bang, stuff like that.
All right.
The John Elway Show, live Monday night at 6:30 on KMGH Channel 7. Brought to you in part by Taco Bell, home of the 59-cent value menu.
I'm ready.
I knew I was in trouble as soon as I woke up. A water pipe had broken. What a mess. I called my shelter agent. Bill said not to worry. My policy covered just about every disaster. A short time later, Bill came to the house. And you know something else? He brought a builder and a plumber. Hey,
that's service.
With Shelters Homeowners Insurance, personal service is our policy.
When we did the 500th broadcast...
Nestle Crunch. It's creamy milk chocolate and crispy crunchies. Chocolate is scrunchious when it crunches. That's why you'll love Nestle Crunch. Rice-A-Roni, the San Francisco treat. Now with 30 flavors, you can serve it every day for a month and never serve the same dish twice. Special Dinners brand cat food now offers two great-tasting varieties in one economical 3-pound easy-to-carry twin pack. Special cats like yours deserve the special taste of Special Dinners. Stetson Cologne, the great masculine scent that's easy to wear and hard for a woman to resist. Stetson fits.
The people versus the people, Monday on CrossRoads.
Runaway with the rich and famous. Escape to the world's best vacations on a money no object passport to the ultimate pleasures in paradise. Globe-hopping runaway, orient yourself to the mysteries and wonders of tantalizing Taiwan with beautiful Stephanie Kramer. The Hunter Star travels where no visitor has ever gone before. You'll be wearing a grin on a Gaelic getaway to Ireland. Explore the land of leprechauns, limericks, and luxury with talk show star Sally Jesse Raphael. Your Irish eyes will be smiling, and that's no blarney. Take a presidential tour of the nation's capital with country singer Lee Greenwood. He crosses the mighty Potomac River to discover that D.C. means deluxe city.
Hi, I'm Robin Leach, and our mission is to track down the ultimate vacation pleasures from sea and sand, from hotels to restaurants, from skiing to safaris. This is your personal invitation to run away with the rich and famous to the world's best.
Never agree on a restaurant, right?
Hey, I ordered already. I found us a great wine.
Oh, a decision maker.
Oh, this is wonderful wine. I had this at David's.
I served this at my place. It was a big hit.
You guys, I was hoping you hadn't tried it yet.
Oh, come on. We finally found something we all agree on, you know? I mean, when was the last time that happened?
Ernest and Julio Gallo invite you to try White Grenache. It will change the way you think about Gallo.
When it comes to bagging garbage, there's a best way.
Hefty,
and a second best way. A best way to close. A best way to lift. A best way to carry away.
Hefty,
why settle for second best?
Softness that won't wash away. Dr. Paula Couture washes her hands throughout the day, so she uses Eversoft Lotion from Jergens. It won't wash off the next time she washes up. Eversoft Lotion. You won't wash away the softness.
It's hard to get me to try anything new. I remember cramming for midterms. I had to have a cup of coffee, but not a drop of milk in the entire dorm. So this guy down the hall offers me his coffee mate. Well, I'm doubtful, but desperate. It turned out it made one terrific cup of coffee. Rich, creamy. In fact, it was so good, that guy down the hall never did get his coffee mate back.
Coffee mate from Carnation. Don't doubt it. Try it.
When you take a sinus medicine that can make you drowsy, it's like sleepwalking through your day. That's why there's Sudafed Sinus. It relieves sinus pain with a non-aspirin pain reliever and pressure with a decongestant that starts to work in as quick as 22 minutes without drowsiness. So if you don't want to sleepwalk through your day... Get Sudafed Sinus. Fast sinus relief that won't put you fast asleep.
Taiwan, one of the most beautiful of Asian countries. This lush oriental Garden of Eden, rooted in exotic Eastern tradition, was previously known as Formosa. Taiwan is located just 100 miles east from mainland China in the South China Sea. It is the seat of the Chinese nationalist government, which believes strongly in free enterprise and capitalism. Taiwan has been an industrial and economic powerhouse since the Chinese Revolution in 1949. Incredibly, it has leapt into the future while never forgetting its rich cultural past. Hunter beauty Stephanie Kramer's first discovery was Wulai, Taiwan's oldest Aboriginal village.
One thing that I found very interesting about the Aborigine dancers was that there were very strong physical correlations, dance movements that were quite similar to Native American dances and other ancient cultures across the board. I was quite taken by that.
Another custom steeped in tradition is tea making. Whether it's black, green, or oolong, Taiwan provides the best room with a brew.
I don't think that I can remember of a store that exists in too many places where it is exclusively a place that just sells tea. The preparation, the ceremony involved is quite extensive. The shortest ceremony, I think, our server said was 15 minutes, and I think you'd die of thirst before you had to sit through the longest ceremony available, but it's very deliberate and quite ancient, and it really has not altered down through the ages in terms of preparation and presentation.
One of Taiwan's fastest growth industries, believe it or not, is filmmaking. Stephanie played tourist in